Welcome to the Season 8 NBBA All-Star Draft. First to start off, the Cats are on the clock. Now, before the pick comes in, we're going to go to an ad break.
Hey, what are you eating there? Is that a new flavour?
Yeah, it's just the new Vegemite and cheese shapes. Buy it now at kangaroos.com. The Cats pick is in, so let's see who he has to pick.
Hey guys, with the first pick, I select the Sharks.
The first pick in the NBBA All-Star Draft for Season 8 is the Sharks. The Sharks will be playing with the Cats. Now we're going to look at some highlights of the Sharks. Now we're back to the action and the Buffaloes are on the clock now. Now let's go to an ad break.
If you're a fan of Steel Cap Boots, get it now at intercrunch.com.au. $99, the Sharks are sponsoring it. It's beautiful. How's that for a hard yakka? As hard as the Sharks.
The Buffaloes pick is in, so let's see who has the pick. We have a message from him.
The second pick, I pick the Ducks.
Thank you, Buffaloes, for that nice gesture. Now, onto this. The second pick in the NBBA draft will be the Ducks going to the Buffaloes. Now, let's look at some of their highlights over the season. He's got a shooter, he's got a shooter. Oh, the beater. Now we're going to head to another ad break for the next pick. Hi guys, Doc's here. If you buy a Doc today, it'll be $50 for one, two, $70, three, $150. I know it goes up a bit, but these are worth it. See, you get bigger ones over there, the more you get. Including, if you buy four of them, you get a special Henry off. So you get a free Henry with every five. Now we're ready for the third pick and the Cats are on the clock. So let's go on an ad break.
I'm hungry for cheese. Get this now at tastycheese.com or cheesemongers.
The third pick in the NBBA All-Star Draft will be announced by the Cats.
With the third pick, I select the Chickens.
The third pick in the NBBA All-Star Draft is the Chickens. Now, let's go look at some of their highlights. Oh, he hits it. Three, for the win. Oh, good hearts from the Chickens there. Let's go to another ad. Vitani Chicken Salt is great for everything. Scrumptious. Apple, even more scrumptious. Bite size at Rooster's store. Now we are ready for the fourth pick in the draft and the Buffaloes are on the clock.
Well, this is a little canine, Rusty.
Hungry?
I am.
Do you know what I just poured? Rusty's biscuits, or should I say canines? No, it's actually beef, protein, dog biscuits. Get now at canineshop.com.au. Are they retired? Maybe not.
The fourth pick is in, so let's go to the Buffaloes to have a look who it is.
Pick the Buffaloes, pick the Airballers.
Thank you, Buffaloes, for that nice gesture. Now, let's have a look who the fourth pick is. The Airballers, back from retirement in the All-Star game. Gonna be a cracker. Let's get on an ad before the... Beast Brother Furry, what are you doing?
Hey, it wasn't me. It wasn't me.
Oh.
Or was it? It actually was. This is black spray paint. We used it for the court. Get it now at boostbrother.com.au.
We're back from the ad breaks, and let's have a look at the final teams. This is the final teams of the All-Star game. Date is not announced yet. Go to the team on this side.